Penang today, Thursday, December 10th, unveiled its top-up women-only additional seat system, the latest initiative to increase the representation of women in the State Legislative Assembly to a minimum of 30%. Penang Chief Minister Chow Kon Yeow said the system would ensure a minimum of 30% women in the State Legislative Assembly through nomination if necessary. Chow said, in other words, the system would only be used if the number of women elected representatives in the next general election is less than 30%.